Using the data below, determine the period of the wood pendulum. So the wood pendulum is this one. The elapsed time is 13 seconds and the number of swings is 10. So the period is time over number of swings. So it's 13 seconds divided by 10 and you get 1.3 seconds. Answer is D.